Yeah. KRG songs in a trend. I used to watch KRG back in 2014.
Yeah.
When I was in class 7.
Hey, bro.
Class
really?
7. 2014, bro.
2014.
I used to watch KRG. And let me tell you, KRG the Don acha nayo. Unaona vile nani anaimba? This guy anafanya naye songs remix. Jini ya not a robot.
Yeah.
There's another one. Mwenye anafanya naye remix. Misawe tu jini yake. But it's also
Dufla. Yeah. Dufla Diligo. Yeah. Hey, Buddha, Dufla Diligo now. Mama manzi apende analisa.
Skiza.
Apende.
Acha. Iyo ni kawaide wanaume.
Eo, siwa wanaume.
KRG the Don alikuwa na tuangoma. Na zote zilikuwa in dancehall. Leave alone at our conscience amekuja hapa. KRG the Don is a big artist, my brother.
Bro, uko shua overhype ama over.
No, no, I'm not overhyping. Yeah. If you were there back in 2014, 2015.
I was,
when music was music. Imagine back there, that is our old time, old school music. I used to love to see watching KRG the Don, and this guy used to be yellow skinned.
Yeah.
And nakumbuka zi TV zetu ndo zilikuwa zimeanza kuingia digital era back in 2014. Those are, you know.
Yeah, I think back then I was the only listening to DJ Lighter.
Yeah, exactly.
Leave
alone DJ Lighter. But KRG ilikuwa kwa mixes za DJ Lighter.
Yeah,
really? There's another DJ.
Yeah.
Kulikuwa na Kalonji.
DJ
Carlos.
Yeah, true.
Those were some. Kulikuwa DJ Bunduki.
Yeah, true.
Those were some of the biggest DJ. I love DJ Perez.
Yeah.
Walikuwa na rock back then.
Yeah, true.
You know.
True. Yeah.
So walikuwa like KRG the Don angekuwa into a song.
Yeah.
Like we are evolving from now and then.
Sure.
It's like Kali's first song. You can't remember Kali's first song.
So let me ask you. Now and then.
Mm-hmm.
Which version of KRG is better?
I feel like the current version is better. The other one was cloud chasing a lot. Leave alone this.
Yeah. Really?
Back then, KRG alikuwa anasema ameenda kutoa ngoma sijui South Africa. Sijui ameenda kutoa ngoma nje.